21 odd facts about your body. 1. It is physically impossible for you to lick your elbow. 2. Like fingerprints, everyone's tongue print is different. 3. Your heart beats over 100,000 times a day. 4. It takes approximately 12 hours for food to entirely digest. 5. A sneeze travels out your mouth at over 100 miles per hour. 6. Women blink nearly twice as often as men. 7. Most of the dust particles in your house are dead skin. 8. There is a company that will, for $14,000, take your ashes and compresses them into a synthetic diamond to be set in jewelry for a loved one. 9. There are more living organisms on the skin of a single human being than there are human beings on the surface of the earth. 10. The longest bout of hiccups lasted nearly 69 years. 11. Babies are born without kneecaps. They appear between the ages of 2 and 6. 12. Men can read smaller print than women. Women can hear better. 13. Wearing headphones for just an hour will increase the bacteria in your ear by 700 times. 14. If you sneeze too hard, you can fracture a rib. If you try to suppress a sneeze, you can rupture a blood vessel in your head or neck and die. If you keep your eyes open by force, they can pop out. 15. A kiss stimulates 29 muscles and chemicals that cause relaxation. Women seem to like light and frequent kisses, while men like them more strenuous. 16. Every time you lick a stamp, you're consuming 1/10 of a calorie. 17. Our eyes are always the same size from birth, but our nose and ears never stop growing. 18. The average person falls asleep in 7 minutes. 19. Almost everyone who reads this will try to lick their elbow. 20. According to Chinese acupuncture, there is a point on the head that you can press to control your appetite. It is located in the hollow just in front of the flap of the ear. 21. In a recent survey, Americans revealed that banana was their favorite smell. Which facts amaze you? Please share it in the comment section. For more amazing facts and knowledge, please subscribe and click the bell for notifications. Thanks for watching.